Yo.
Good?
Yeah, what's good, everybody? You got Mr. D here.
What's up?
ONS, Green S, whatever the fuck the nigga name is, and Sly Kid. Yeah, one and amazing. Yeah, we figured,
one,
you know,
and amazing.
Anyways.
Are you trying to copy me, one and only? It's cool, though.
We're cool. Gonna play some Blue Dragon. So, as we're playing this game, you know, we eating cookies, got bitches in the back, drinking beer.
Unless they're invisible,
I mean pussies in the back.
I never knew cats could drink beer.
I never said cats were drinking beer.
You did, actually. Oh, I thought you said pussy drinking beer.
Fucking
beer. Okay, yeah. Gotcha. Okay, so Blue Dragon it is. Blue Dragon it is. Yeah, we tried to start this game up last week, but see, what had happened was I got lazy and there were some technical issues. And I said, you know what? Fuck this game. When's Marvel? So, did Marvel.
Which nobody saw.
Yeah, that was a live stream of us randomly picking people. And we came to realize that we don't know how to play with a lot of people in that damn game. It was utterly embarrassing.
It was horrible.
But yeah, enough about Marvel. We're playing this game.
Blue fucking Dragon, baby.
I just hope Goku's in it.
I mean, you already got Team Trunks here.
Oh yeah, that's true. We got a mixture of Team Trunks and Great Saiyan Man. He was basically saying,
"What do you think? Kind of spoiling it a bit, just jumping ahead of everything."
What, 5 minutes?
But still, that's still a spoiler.
Okay, sorry. Spoiler alert. There's a character that looked like a mixture of Trunks.
No, it's Piccolo.
He looks like Trunks.
No, Team Trunks' hair looks like Trunks.
You'll see him. It's like he basically said, I want to put my characters in here, but I can't.
It's like, what's the name of that dude that gave Trunks his sword? You know what I'm talking about?
The Land Shark is coming!
Doesn't the way they dress, kind of like the way he dresses?
Chu! Chu! Where are you?
He wants that man off. You got a hammer in his hand.
No, man.
Your pops walking around with a hammer in your hand, pissed off at you.
Now, that's grandpa's right there. Let's just hope he don't have Alzheimer's, because if he do, with a hammer in his hand, grandpa's me! Who the fuck are you? Get out my house! You losing something. Either nut or grandpa.
You know what amazes me? How the guy there is just casually walking around with a sword in his hand.
Not really. You mean like just a land shark? You don't know what he's gonna do. So you look at this. I don't care. I saw it too.
No, but this is not like he knew the land shark was coming.
A giant fucking cloud.
But he didn't. It's not like he stepped back and picked. He walked out of his fucking house with a sword in his hand.
Because they heard, oh, it's a giant purple cloud. Oh, I know what this means.
Okay, so, you know, when a giant purple cloud that comes out of the sky, first thing I'm going to do is go upstairs and get my sword when I run out the house.
All right, you know what? How about this? Yo, there's a group of people that you know is going to fuck you up because of the color they wear. Mm-hmm. Well, you're going to come out the house like, all right, let me check this out. No, you're going to say, you know, I'm going to get something to defend myself.
No, I'm going to die.
That's even better.
I'm not going to leave. They're going to fuck me up. I'm saying you stop. On that bitch ass shit. I don't give a fuck. At least I'm alive in there.
How do you know you're going to be alive in your house?
Because I'm in my house.
And I thought Terry called for sword.
His sword is missing.
That's the dude with the sword?
Yeah, now it's not there anymore.
Maybe he threw it at the ranch shark.
Oh, yeah.
I got this, everybody. He probably thought he was Hawkeye.
pull the Vegeta versus Freeza shit.
Can someone get my sword, please? He throws Captain America's shield. Avengers references, everybody.
Can I get a minute to read this shit?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're not that good at it.
What, reading?
Yes. I'm not good at reading.
Okay. I gotta talk to everybody.
How much longer is this gonna go on?
Okay. Did I talk to everybody?
You talked to the other guy whose sword went magically missing, too.
I did talk to him.
But his sword is also magically missing.
Everybody.
Oh, no, wait, his sword is there. Never mind.
Do I have to go over there?
Hey, for sure.
I want to talk to that guy.
Hey, ain't that your grandson? Ain't that your grandson?
You tell me. You're the one looking.
We lived together all this time. You don't know what my grandson looked like? Ouch.
Ah, my house! My house!
You never should have bought it. Made it out of cheap wood.
Right, land shark. Come and get it.
Like, yeah, I just got this new PlayStation. You know, my nice wooden house is mine. Land shark comes, destroys
my shit. Wait. If you have a PlayStation,
and you live in a wooden house?
That's some bad budgeting right there. Just
it's all you, Shu. Awesome. Everything's set. Just
great
like we
Sandman in the background. I'm not doing shit.
Seriously, a PlayStation in a wooden house.
With his sword.
Zero!
No,
what is he doing down there?
A sword. Identical to Trunks.
Father, you watch. We're going to get that land shark.
Zero, are you out of your mind?
No, this is the Digimon effect.
No, Zero, come back here.
How so?
There's nothing you can do.
Leave it to kids to save the fucking world.
You can't hurt that monster.
We won't know what we can or can't do.
Unless you have a little confidence. It might be a little more important than just saying, hey, you can't do it. You're just gonna die.
Oh, yeah. I was getting fucked up, right? Until they said, oh, there's a weak point.
Oh, you mean when you try to do formation and it's only just you?
Yeah, fuck it. Forever!
Formation! He's
gonna die. Give me swatch?
Yes,
he's
gonna die now.
Is he gonna go again?
I didn't catch.
How do you know there's a weak point? Oh shit, I could die. Yeah, you're right. How do you know there's a weak point?
By looking at it?
Come on, shoot.
Feel like giving up now, right?
The entire time, you've been attacking with the blunt side of the sword.
I know that.
I won't give up!
What are you doing? You was about to, because your sword broke.
Run away.
You can't fight that thing.
So wait. He's upset about the sword. He looks like he's about to fight with it. Then, he throws the sword away.
Saved by the
Pope. It's all right, because I was saved by a coconut. And we're in the middle of a field. Where is the answer? He's right there. How come he's not coming? You know what? Fuck it.
No! Nigga, you just wanna die, don't you?
Come on, Land Shark!
Took the bitch!
Man, the bitch? She's a young lady.
Throwing shit at my head, bitch.
Well, she wasn't throwing that gun at your head. She's throwing that at the Land Shark.
Prove it.
Get back up there.
Who did it
hit the land shark?
I just say you're hide and
that don't mean nothing.
It's dangerous down here.
It's a bitch.
I know. I want to avenge my mom and dad.
Oh,
do what they couldn't do.
Live? You mean live?
Oh, wow. That's fucked up. That is fucked up.
That's the best way to avenge for the parents. Live?
Shark moving at
2 miles
per hour.
Try it.
What, preemptive attack?
Yep.
Sneak attack, bitch.
It's coming. Ray.
Ready to go.
How you saying ready? You don't even know the plan. You just got there.
Maybe as you was chasing after it, you found out. She found out.
Because it's just that complicated of a plan. Cut the rope.
Cut the rope. How is he going to do it? Cut the rope on both ends. He's going to let that dude die.
So obviously, there was a flaw in his plan if she didn't show up.
All right, yeah. Land Shark.
Nice job.
Get ready.
Unless there was a third person, they got killed by the Land Shark.
I think he's got to get into that.
Wait, how is he going to be mincing me if he's a Land Shark?
Playable.
That
get you
dagger,
now.
Man.
You're that net.
I'm gonna kill you with the shiny dagger.
Oh no!
Oh shit, the tree broke.
What are you doing?
The monster that can destroy houses broke through a skinny tree.
They did not plan this. They should be dead right now. What's his name? Shu? Shu should be nothing but skin and bones. He's rubbing on hard sand or rock. At like, what, 50 miles? 60? Probably 70. I'm not good at speed, folks. So. He should be dead, getting grounded up. But you know, this is kind of like, I don't want to say Dragon Ball Z universe and get people offended. I love Dragon Ball Z. It's my favorite anime.
Especially you. I know how much you love the one that came out for Game Boy Advance, too.
Yes. That was actually a good one. The one for Game Boy? The RPG one?
Yeah.
That one's really good. Don't shit on that one.
I don't see anything wrong with it.
Yeah.
Everything's wrong with it.
I think they bought it. I think they think I like Dragon Ball Z.
You mean the fact that one fight lasts about a month?
Oh my god. No. You know, watching as a kid, you get stupefied. You're like, yeah, Dragon Ball Z, woo!
Jiro.
Watching it now, I'm like,
Jiro.
Huh?
What the fuck is wrong with your cat? Seriously.
They like you.
Where are we? Hey, are you guys alright?
I think so.
Are you guys alright?
What about the Land Shark?
Don't worry. It looks like it's broken.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
It looks like it's broken.
Most of your boys is the Land Shark, not your health or where everyone else is.
Mm-hmm. The ancient ruins. Mm-hmm.
The ancient ruins?
Yeah, Jiro and I go exploring here all the time. We made the net from metals we found here.
Yeah, no.
That's correct.
Wait a minute. It's forbidden for us to be in the ruins, isn't it?
That's the point.
Jiro, I hope you know that hanging around with Shu is liable to get you killed one day.
Perhaps. But we wanted to destroy that land shark. For you, Klook. You know?
Huh?
Wow, this guy is really hard at it.
You and the other villagers have lost their families to the land shark. And I figured we couldn't go on running away forever.
Anything.
You know? Listen, Klook. Shu didn't drag me into this. I made up my own mind.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so
harsh.
Yes, but if that is what you were thinking, then I'd really have wanted to be in on this from the start.
It doesn't matter.
So
the three of us somehow managed to stop
you
that
just
thing.
Said he'll get you killed.
Not for long.
I thought I had it right.
What the hell is this guy looking for?
You don't have to rub it in.
You're casting crystal.
You don't have to
rub it in. I know.
Hey, Jiro, we've been to a lot of areas of the ruins before, but this is a first, isn't it?
Wait, I don't remember that whole scene from last week.
There's lots of places we haven't been.
Was he talking
about
or just not paying attention?
No,
it's
we
not
stopped
that surprising
short.
We turned up in a place we don't recognize.
Playable.
Oh my god, we merged. I could feel him inside of me. You know, see, the problem with RPGs is...
Preemptive attack.
Lost.
Detected.
Yeah, but...
Detected. Lost.
What?
Lost. Were you confused that?
Nah, he was... I'm gonna hide behind this rock. He won't see me.
He's not gonna go that far. He's kind of protecting the chest.
Whoa! Jeez! Ah, gotcha, bitch! So, I didn't do no damage to him.
I don't know. This is healthy.
Poo snake. Wow. God don't love him.
With a name like Poo Snake? Oh, yeah.
What are you going to attack him with?
I like how he just...
What did he hit him with?
I don't know. I don't know.
What? I feel bad for Beast Man. I really do.
I think he has psychic powers.
You gonna move, Cat?
There we go.
What was that? A monster I've never seen before.
Poo Snake!
We're awfully far down.
A snake made out of poo.
We better find a way out. Playable.
No shit.
Item.
That Zelda, you bitch bastard.
Yeah, when Zelda?
Never. That's when Zelda is.
Oh yeah, this is Xbox, right? I mean, if we was playing something like Wii. the Wii. I'm sorry, that's funny. So they came out my body.
Yes.
We went into his body, then he turned into me.
Welcome to the world of RPG.
They could have thought of that better.
Detected.
Apparently you haven't been playing RPGs for long, have you?
And he has a mouth! Two mouths! Oh, that's horrible.
Wait, that's a second mouth?
It's a second mouth!
It looked like a crystal, it didn't look like a second mouth.
Alright, I'm gonna try to.
You know you don't really have to get it from behind, you could just strike it. You do B. This isn't Metal Gear Solid.
Oh! Oh! Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh, that was foul. Wait. That was full power.
Yeah.
For us. Why do they always want him to get the final attack?
It's not really that.
I know, but why do it take her longer to level up?
Because she's a bitch.
Wow, you're so mean.
I'm not mean. She's just a bitch.
Item.
I don't see her acting like a dog. I got medicine. What is this?
Save? Yeah. Oh, fine. Interesting save. Well, since it's saving, might as well cut it here. Continue on some other time.
Damn, tired of the game already?
Shut up. Later, guys.
Alright.